best compelling evidence that we have so far suggesting Europa has an ocean came from the magnetic field measurements taken by the Galileo spacecraft in the late 1990s. So back in 2012, Hubble sent back a few set of images that showed Europa seemed to possess plumes erupting above its surface. And in 2014 and 2016, Hubble took additional set of images. Two sets of images seemed to show a repeated plume detection at the one same location on Europa's surface. So after seeing all these Hubble images, my colleagues and I started wondering whether or not we have any evidence in the Galileo data, which was collected back 20 years ago, that will show us anything about potential existence of plume at Europa. So we started digging into those Galileo data. If Galileo had any chance to see potential evidence of plume, it had to go very close to the surface. So that helped us to narrow down our search down to just a couple of flybys of Galileo. We found very peculiar signals in the magnetic field and the plasma data. And we started wondering whether or not this would be consistent with perturbations produced by a plume interacting with the surrounding plasma. However, really, in order to make total sense of the Galileo data, we had to go for a sophisticated modeling. So for this particular case, we have to incorporate a plume model into our space plasma simulation code, and then to see whether or not the signatures we saw in the Galileo measurements were consistent with perturbations produced by a plume. And indeed, the answer is yes. The evidence we found in this particular study and combined with the Hubble discoveries really making a very compelling case that Europa has plumes that are erupting into space. And when you look at this time span between the evidence we found in the Galileo era and the images taken by the Hubble Space Telescope, this probably suggests that Europa plume activity may be long-lived in certain regions on the moon. And that potentially is a very good news for Europa Clipper mission, which is coming up in the next few years. So the Europa Clipper mission is a dedicated mission by NASA to Europa. This mission is going to tell us a lot more about Europa and its interior structure, and maybe the environment at Europa, whether or not it's suitable for life.